Other news tonight, Tony Lazzaro, the former GOP strategist charged with sex trafficking high school girls, took the witness stand today in his own defense. Lou Regrus was there and joins us live from the federal courthouse. Lou?
Well, Julia, Lazzaro's attorney walked him through much of Lazzaro's life story, how he made his money, and what brought him here to Minnesota before going through the allegations that Lazzaro faces. Now, Lazzaro was raised in California, and he said he moved to Minnesota because he loved the Vikings and the Pillsbury Doughboy as a child, and he could continue his work with internet marketing from basically anywhere. That's how he made his millions, he said. Lazzaro characterized the Sugar Daddy website, where he met his co-defendant Gisela Castro Medina, as a niche dating site. And regarding Castro Medina, he testified that there was never a formal arrangement where he asked her to be his recruiter. He says that term was never used. Lazzaro is accused of paying five teenage girls for sex, and prosecutors say it was sex trafficking because he and Castro Medina were recruiters and Lazzaro was also the consumer. Earlier, Lazzaro's girlfriend testified. She admitted he paid the man who introduced her to him $1,000. Lazzaro funds her lifestyle and deeded his $875,000 condo to her. And she says their relationship has grown even stronger during the last 18 months that he has been in jail. Now, Lazzaro's testimony is very similar to what we heard in opening statements, characterizing the alleged victims as people who wanted to hang out with him. He's almost seeming annoyed with the fact that they would ask for money. He says that they would ask him for things and he would then provide it. The prosecution has not yet cross-examined Lazzaro. That's expected to begin tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. and that could be very interesting as well. Back to you.